Will Ferrell also has a great Central Utah tag. Here are many good bucks from early scouting in August to late September. Team spotter Wyatt Bowles and Goat Boy are on point trying to relocate the buck Will would finally be happy with. For those of you who every year look forward to seeing video footage of Will's wife Heather Farah, unfortunately Heather is filming most of this hunt. Sorry guys, but good camera work, Heather.
Wyatt found backup for the muzzle loader. Hopefully he didn't get us.
At least two on the other.
Oh my gosh.
The spotter. Here comes Goat Boy into the picture. Goat Boy was the one that found this buck to begin with.
No idea.
Yeah, I was so pissed off. My back was hurting like a son of a gun.
Look at that.
That's freaking cool.
I had no idea, huh?
Yeah, I did. I told you. It was in between last year's and this year's, or 2 years ago.
Did you know he had all this freaking?
No.
Yeah.
I saw this, and I think I'd seen this. I saw this, and I think I'd seen this.
Yeah, he had
No idea.
Yeah.
Wow.
I believe how heavy he is too.
That's cool.
Yeah.
That's why I kept calling him a half white tail.
Yeah, he does. Look at the white tail.
Freaking half white tail. He's tall though. I told you he was
tall.
He's tall.
Heather. Look at all those extras.
He's awesome.
This side, palmated. First muzzle loader. I can reload. I can reload quicker than Davy Crockett. Here we are on the Book Cliffs. Last day of the muzzle loader hunt. It's becoming a pattern of being last day, but we spotted this buck a couple days ago. Goat found him, and we just couldn't get a really good look at him from across the canyon a couple days ago, and so we just kind of marked the spot and figured we'd come back and try to find him if we couldn't find anything else. We knew he wasn't very wide, but he definitely had a lot of character, but we didn't see all the points he had. He's just chock full of points, and we snuck in on him this morning, glassed him up, put a stalk on him, and it was awesome. Everything went as planned, and Wyatt snuck down in on him, and he came up to us and got to about 15 yards from us, but we just couldn't, all we could see was head and horns as he snuck by Heather and I, and so the chase was on, and we chased him about three canyons south, three canyons north, and Goat was across the way, and he fortunately kept a good watch on him and made a couple shots and got him down, and now we're excited as all. He's way cool. He's got five extras on his right side and a couple extras on his on his other side. Wyatt did an awesome job, and our whitetail that we got here in the Book Cliffs turned out really nice. Mossback comes through again.